Hello and hi friends, thank you so much for coming back, my dreamers. So I have a friend mail here. I have this absolutely beautiful hand, and this is from Jill C. from Colorado. Now Jill does have a channel, you guys. She has Cranes Creations, okay? So I'm going to link her channel down in the description box as well as the first like pinned comment so you guys can find her, okay? Jill's Creations. Cranes Creations. I'm sorry. Cranes Creations, okay? And she did send me a note and she wrote, "I am so glad to have found your channel. I am somehow new to your channel. My hand represents some of the things I like, my grandson likes, and I'm also new to paper crafting and I don't have a lot of work. I do like how it turned out though." I love the way it turned out, girl. I think it looks gorgeous. I do have a channel, Crane's Creations, which started out as diamond painting. Girl, I diamond paint too. And I'm changing a little bit of everything. And I'm hoping to get more subs this way. I hope you can read. This is my handwriting and it's awful. I can read it just fine. And I'm glad to call you a friend, Jill. Oh, thank you so much for the goodies too. All these beautiful little paper goodies. Love it, Jill. Thank you. Again, Cranes Creations, you guys. Cranes is with a C-R-A-N-E-S Creations. And like I said, I'll put in a pinned comment, of course. And this is her creation. Look at this. Now, for somebody that says you're not too heavily involved with paper stuff, I think you've done beautifully. This is just everything, girl. I love this. Oh, now this paper that you use is absolutely gorgeous. And I love, this looks like washi tape. Yes, it looks like strips of washi tape. Or no, it's nail polish strips. Are these, girl, these are nail polish strips. I love that idea. And then she put little stickers on here that say magic. She put this beautiful little purple flower. That is so pretty. And it's so soft. It feels so soft in the hand. And then she put little stickers over here. And then we have a bracelet going on with some bling, honey. Blingity bling, this beautiful butterfly. And then she even created a pocket right here. You know, for someone that says that she doesn't do much of paper or anything, look at you. You're making a pocket and everything. You go, girl. And then these are the little things that she put inside. So right here is, I want to make sure I don't share anything I'm not supposed to share. Okay. It says her favorite color is purple. Her favorite movie is Birdcage. And there's her channel name, if you guys can see that. It says Cranes Creations. Can you guys see that okay? Cranes Creations right there on the bottom. That's her channel name. Again, I will be posting it so you guys can go take a little peek and check her out. And then she added all kinds of goodies in here. Look at that. Look at that beautiful. Is that a monarch? No, that's not a monarch. A monarch is like a yellow or something, right? You guys will let me know because I know I have some butterfly enthusiasts here. And look at that one. You know, I used to collect stamps from letters where I used to work because people would write in from all over the place. I love this acetate right here. I love that from where I used to work. And I would collect, you know, just stamped, you know, marked already pages. I don't know what happened to them, though. I don't know. Oh my gosh, look, there's a little tiny hand back here. Oh my gosh, this is so stinking cute. This must be your grandchild. Yes, I love that. Oh, you included the little guy. I love this. Oh, that's so stinking cute. That's so cute. It's almost like you're holding hands with your grandbaby. I love it. That is so darling. Look, I would never have thought about doing that with my kids, like creating a hand and then adding their little hands to it. Oh my gosh, that is so stinking sweet. I love that. Girl, you did great. And then look at all these beautiful papers. I see you like butterflies. Yeah, you got a butterfly thing, honey. Yes, you do. Look how beautiful these are. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you so much. Again, go check out Crane's Creations, you guys. She's venturing outside of diamond painting and trying to do a little bit of different things, which is always fun. And it's nice to give those encouragement when they're trying to create a YouTube channel, because it is hard. It is a hard thing to start, okay? So again, I will be posting that, okay? Let me put you back inside your envelope here so I don't lose you, because you got to go with all the entries. The next package is from Canada, and it's from Tina E. from Canada. Tina, I got your package, girl. It made it all the way from Canada. Oh my gosh, this thing is like chuck full of stuff. Okay, wait a minute. Like, it's chuck full of things here. Okay, let me. Okay, this is like, oh, how'd you get this in here, girl? What'd you do? How'd you do it? Okay, let me try to, because I only popped open like the little top parts of things, so then I still have to like take them out. Okay, here we go. I'm trying to take it out. I don't want to share anything that I'm not allowed to share, so give me a moment. Okay, I think I got everything. Did I get everything? Oh my goodness. Ah, don't fall. I feel like there's something left in here. Oh my gosh, look at the little doorknobs. Ooh, little stuff is in here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. There's lots of little things in here. I'm trying to see. Girl, what did you make? Tina. Okay, Tina has made a, oh my gosh. Tina has made an entire book. Holy cow. Okay. All right. This is gorgeous. Look at this. This is gorgeous. Okay, wait a minute. All right, let me show you this really quick because I want to move this out of the way. These are little finials, wooden finials for dollhouse miniatures, which I absolutely, these are hard to find. And then we got the little doorknobs, the door knockers. There's the doorknobs. Then we have some plates, keyhole plates. And then we have these little doodads here. Oh man, these are cool. Oh wow. And then she sent little pieces here, because you know when legs break and what have you. Thank you so much, you girl. It's like, you know. And then look, she made this. Oh, that is so darling. Okay, let me put this in here because I don't want to lose any of this. Let me put this in here. Tina, girl, what did you do? Wait a minute. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's look at this. Holy moly. Look how gorgeous this is. Wow. Oh, look at that. And it says memories. It's got these beautiful butterflies. I just opened her up here. I want to make sure I don't open up something that gives her information away. Oh, there's her hand. Okay. This is her hand, and she sent me an entire book too. Okay. What? 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 Tina. Wow. Okay. This is, okay, I have to take this in. And she sent all these goodies too. We're going to look at that. But look at this hand. Look at this hand. Look at all that work. Oh, woo. Wow. Oh, my. Girl, this is like you diamond painted this whole hand. This is beautiful. And then she has this music paper behind it. It has this shimmer with pinks and greens. Oh my gosh. Then she did like the diamond painting in this beautiful navy. Then this lighter baby blue. And then this other blue. It's like a bluish gray. And then look at that color. And then look, she made a ring right here. Can you guys see all this? Can you guys see all of this? And then she put these three beautiful hearts. A friend loves at all times. Proverbs 17:17. That is beautiful. Let me look at the back. Okay, I can show the back. Okay, right? Yeah, I can show the back. I'm just going to cover this up. Okay, it says favorite color is blue. Okay, I'm hoping that I didn't show anything I'm not supposed to share. Look, if not, I'm going to have to try to cover it up. Holy moly, Tina. This is absolutely fabulous. Look at that. Wow, I know this took a lot of time to make because I know diamond painting and putting all these little pieces in there is you know, I know because I diamond paint. Girl, holy moly. Okay, now let's look at this book she sent. This is nuts. Wow. Look at this book she sent. Oh, look. It even has charms. Look at this. Look at the chunky charm she created. Oh, wow. Look at that. I love the duck. I love the duck. Oh, girl. Look at this. Oh, my. Look at this. Look at this. It is so beautiful. Wow. Oh, can you guys see everything? I know because I'm looking at it and I'm thinking like you guys can see it. I don't know if you can or not. I'm just trying to take all this in. And look, she even did a sewing part here. She sewed this one. Look, it's actually sewn. You make me so very happy. Oh. Oh my gosh. I love it. Let me put that back in there. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at all that. Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, wow. And look, this one's sewn too. She sewed all the edges. You're in my thoughts. Awesome. I know it's the awesome sauce. This is beautiful. And look, it even has a little part that you can write. Oh, wow. You got some mad skills, girl. Look at that. And the fabric. And here's another little pocket right here. Oh. Oh, wow. Look at everything she made. Ah, that opens up. Look at that. Ah. And look, here's another one. Another little pocket. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wow. Wow. And look at the music paper. Oh, and it has texture on it. And the blue clouds. Oh, I love this page, how you did this. This is beautiful. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. I love this. Oh, I need to get my sewing machine out so I can learn how to use that thing again. Because I love that effect on paper. Oh, I love this book. Tina, I love this book. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh my gosh. This is just so beautiful. Look at that. Oh, gosh, girl. You got some skills, honey. You got some skills. I love this. Look at that. Oh, my God. That's another pocket. It's a pocket within a pocket within a pocket. I love it. Oh my gosh, no, you gotta stop with the pockets. This is just the coolest. Like, all these are pockets. All these are pockets. Okay, no, you gotta stop. This is crazy. Ooh, look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh, oh my gosh. And I love the paper you used. That is so pretty. Oh, and I love how you use the paper. Oh, man. I need to sit and just, like, try to copy some of what you've done so I can learn how to do this. I don't know how to do all this cool stuff. And look, she created this one out of, like, yes, paper bags, okay? Oh, my gosh. This is insane. And then this, I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to close it back up. I don't want to open it. I love the thing in the inside. I know y'all saw my head. I don't want to open it and not be able to close it back up. Oh, I've always wanted to try this with the page that has the fabrics. Oh my gosh. You go, girl. Oh my gosh. You go, girl. You inspire me. Oh. This inspires me so much. Oh my gosh. That looks so cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, look at that one. Oh my gosh. This is the coolest. This is like the coolest book ever. It is. Look, I'm trying to put it back in there. Okay, and this one opens up too. Oh my gosh, there's like little things all around. Okay, I'm gonna try to open you up because it's calling me to open you up and I have to. Wow, look. Look at that. And then we got the little note here. And then she did it with like the washi thing here. And girl! I need to copy this and try to figure all this out. Oh, girl, you got some skills, honey. You sell on Mercari or something on Etsy or something? My gosh. I'm gonna close it up my way, though. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna close this up my way. And I love how it has a little charm at the end. Oh, I love it. Oh, I'm gonna close it up my way. Okay, I'm gonna keep you like this for time's sake. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh. And she put the lace and all the little doodads. And I love this paper behind it. Oh, another one of those really cool pages that you sewed up together. Oh, it's like, you guys, if you don't know how to do this kind of stuff, you don't understand the kind of work that goes into it. And it's just crazy when you receive it as a gift. It's just, it's mind-blowing. It really is truly mind-blowing. Look at all the little details. Look! Look at that. Stitching instructions for crocheting in the back. Okay? That's what I'm trying to tell you. This is like, things that they put together looks amazing. Amazing. And like another pocket. Look at this. With another sewn page. Little tag. Oh my gosh. I love this. This is bringing me so much joy. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Look at these beautiful pages. You guys. You just. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Oh my gosh, this is just, girl, this is just, I have to like copy your pages. I got to copy your work. Would you be mad if I try to replicate your work? Because this is just, it's just pure artisanship. Just pure artisanship. Just artisanship. And I love it. How you did this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at this. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Folks who can put things together like this, look at all these little layers. These are a bunch of layers, layers of different things. When they know how to put all these things together, and it just looks like magic. Oh, look at this. I love this. You got the bumblebee here. Oh, be brave with your life. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love this. Oh, my gosh. Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm afraid to pull it out. I'm just afraid. I'm afraid because it means it's the end. Oh, look at this. Oh, girl, you're just like, you're amazing. Look at this work. Oh, wow. Look at that, you guys. I've never made a book like this because I don't have the skill level for it. But this inspires me because I know that I can try to replicate some of her work and watch and look at it and have it right here in front of me. So I could try to create something like this. This is absolutely amazing. Look at that. You're so sweet. Thank you so much. And your hand is insane. And she did send me these goodies too. So I have to share these as well. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my goodness. This is like one whole piece. No. Yes, it is. Look at this, what she created. Wow. It's like a box. Look. It's like a box. You guys see that? Look at this. Holy cow. Wow. Look, I'm just, okay. I'm just completely blown away here. I mean, I am truly, 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 truly blown away. This is just insane. Okay. All right, friends. So I'm going to end this here because I know I'm probably going on a half an hour now. And like I said, we do have more friend mail, hand of friendship entries. But, oh my gosh, this was just amazing. Tina, this was insane. Thank you so much. You are so talented. This is crazy. Thank you so much. All of this is just crazy. So thank you so much. And make sure you come back because I have more mail from Hand of Friendship. Bye.